Everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look into kind of how machine learning actually does work. And we're using a Google experiment called Teachable Machine with Google.com. And what it's going to do is basically we're going to take pictures of ourselves having some sort of reaction or wearing something, and then that will train the GIF or GIF, however you want to pronounce it, over here to load. You could also do the same with sound and with speech if you like. In this case, we're going to use a GIF. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to put on my Eagles hat. When I put on my Eagles hat, I'm going to hold down Train Green, and it's going to take a bunch of photos, around 19 or so, and that'll trigger this GIF to load. So here we go. All right, we did what, 15 examples there, and when I'm wearing this hat, you can see now there is Nick Foles scoring a touchdown. Now I'm going to take this off. Now, it's still recognizing my face, so it is still going to load that GIF. But if I'm wearing my Phillies hat now, what we're going to do is I've loaded Brad Lidge striking out Eric Hinsky in the 2008 World Series. So now we're going to train purple. Okay, and there's Carlos Ruiz running over to Brad Lidge. Now, the last one we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and train the orange one. So we're going to go ahead. I'm going to wear my Flyers hat and you'll see what loads. And there we have the best mascot in all of the NHL, Gritty. So there you go. And if you take it off, you can see how you can kind of mess with it a little bit. So if I bring the Flyers one in here a little bit, you can see that shows up. So you can play around with that. Again, you can go through and change things with sound as well as speech. That's a little bit of learning how machine learning actually does work. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.